welcome back to this, and so for start, I'm going to subscribe button to be part of my own, and if you enjoy yourself, click the subscribe button if you want to become, to become part of my reason squad, and just like if you like this video, so click this video. So today, I'm in Bloxburg, and they had, I thought they had a Christmas update, but they didn't yet, actually, but I found out that it's coming next week, which the video that I saw that said it was coming next week was posted 4 days ago, so within the next probably 3 days or so, it'll be here, and whoa, this house is really cool, but yeah, so I'm super excited for that, and I cannot wait for the Christmas update, but I still have stuff in my inventory from last year, so why not just start decorating now? That would be so cool. And yeah, so I'm going to do that just like randomly at this person's house. Let's go back to my house and start decorating. Okay, so come back to my house, but before we start, I think I should get a little more festive. Let's go see if they have any new Christmas outfits yet. I already have two Christmas things from last year out on the desk. They've been here like all year. I have a snow globe right there. It's very hard to see, so you guys probably can't see it, but it's right there. That's my snow globe. It's really cute. I have like Bloxburg on it, and then I have this little Santa over here. It's a Santa stuffed animal. It's really big, so that's cute. And then let's see how many Christmas outfits they have. Okay, so I'm going to choose this outfit instead of having this on, whatever that is. I need to change it, because I don't like that outfit very much. It looks very weird on me. So, let's go with some hair first. And I need to remove my old hair. And then I need to take this hair down. Oh yeah, so not everything, I just need to get out of the backpack, but yeah, so, oh, that backpack looks cute. Okay, so I'm going to change this and, where is the helmet? Sorry, I'm getting all these tab things. Cute dog backpack, but you know, everything looks awesome. And let's go into a really festive outfit. So let's do Oh yeah, I can't find, like, there's no shirt. Shirts? Okay. Let me see some cute shirts. I'm going to see where I'm not sure if there's any Christmas ones yet. I really hope there is. I guess I'll just, if there's not, I guess I'll just do like something like red or something. Like that. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's cute. That's my red shirt I picked out. It's a crop top. It's like a crop top sweater. So it's super cute. I love that. Okay, now let's go to pants. These are any cute pants. They're all only like $100, so that's not bad at all. Oh, that's like a skirt. Okay, that looks weird on me. That is cute. I think I should wear like actual pants. I mean, Christmas is usually colder. Yeah. Okay, so I really like my outfit. It's pretty cute. So this is my outfit. Like this red crop top with these ripped jeans, and then this really cute red hair. It's super pretty, and I really like this outfit. So let's get to building. Okay, so I'm going to start building. Cannot wait. Okay, bring Christmas spirit in. Bring it along. Okay, so I'm going to go to my inventory because I saw stuff from last year and stuff. So yeah, never should really start decorating. So then, oh, these are really, these are cute. Okay, so I'm gonna put them outside my house. Looks cute. Okay, so the snowflakes are out. I'm not sure if it looks really good, but I think it's fine. So then, my favorite part of the Christmas tree. Okay, I'm not going to put the Christmas tree yet because that one's not big enough. Let's do back inventory. I'm gonna do my stockings. I'm gonna do a fireplace. Those are cute. Okay. One for each of my kids. Okay, there we go. I think I'm also going to put the Santa right here. And then we have the nutcracker. We also have a fluffy, like, stuffed animal. Snowman, so I'm gonna put that side. Yeah, I'm gonna put that side. Okay. Okay, so that's me. Okay, here. Okay, so I think I'm pretty much done there. So, oh wait, I think my card, Christmas spirit even. Red. Lime. There we go. Perfect. Alright guys, so that's yeah, that's it. I really like how everything turned out. So, thank you so much for watching for the live stream. If you found bye.